Doon po sa kabila, nandito na po ako sa kabila. Oh, dito ako kanina galing, kaso hindi na po ako nakapag-video. So, dito po yung sa kabila, mga pasyente. Kasi pinaghati-hati ko po yung my student kasi po, di ba, sobrang dami. So, hindi naman maganda nga sa isang pasyente is tatlo talagang student or apat. So, dapat sa isang pasyente, dalawa lang para ma-assist nila yung mabuti. At ang malalaman talaga nila. So,
can you raise?
Ayun. Tapos yun sila.
Oh, you drink first milk, then you will sleep.
So, ayun. Nag-charting na ba kayo? Nag-charting na ba kayo? Nag-ano na kayo? Nag-vital sign na kayo? You uncle ah. Beautiful, you have a beautiful ah. Ayo, you like her?
Like everyone.
How about me? Ano, I feel jealous
with la.
Ayo. No, before Uncle Handsome, no? Wala to turn. Hello, Auntie. Good morning. The beautiful Missy you are today. Tell Auntie, if everyone touch you, you feel pain, tell her. Huh? Because everyone so nice. So, later, ang mga kukunin lang kapag nagpapahinga kayo, remember, lahat to, kung marunong may talent kayo magupit, gugupitan nyo everything you do. Correct? Lotionan nyo, pagpaligo nyo pa, naglotion kayo. Matang na hali kasi ako, kaya yun ang dapat. Dapat, kaya di ba sabi ko, dapat 7 or 6:30, nandito na kayo. Pwede kasi ipapahood ko para malaman nyo kasi dapat naka-lotion sila lahat. Dapat naka-lotion sila lahat. Hindi, meron naman sila. Mayroon yan sila lahat. Lahat kukuhaan nyo. Nasa sa inyo paano nyo magala. Kasi naka-record yun sa inyo eh. Tingin kayo sarilo. May mga pasyente kasi may mga panel kasi kuminsan na. Siyempre, kuminsan na. Bilangan niyo paghinga niya. 2.
Dito
ito. 3. 4. Pero hindi niyo bibilangin kasi kung sabaga ang utak niyo lang, kailangan matuto kayong mag-concentrate sa pasyente. 'Yun ang mahalaga. Hindi yung naka-headset kayo, kumukuha kayo sa pasyente tapos kausap niyo yung boyfriend niyo or sino ba bla bla bla. Pag kumukuha kayo sa pasyente, take out mo ng headset kasi dapat marunong kayong mag-concentrate. Kahit nasasalita yung family, minsan kasi tandaan yung family, hindi nyo alam mga doktor na professional. So, bilang isang caregiver, be professional kapag may hawak kayong pasyente. Kasi hahanga sila kapag nakaganon lang kayo, nakatingin kayo sa rilo, nakuhaan nyo yung kanilang nanay o rilo. Tandaan nyo lagi ang rilo, kasi sa inyo, nakatingin kayo, nakaganon. Hindi nyo kailangan hawakan ng ganyan, or gamit pa kayo ng stethoscope. lagi. Makukuha nyo lang naman. Makukuha nyo lang yan. Hahanapan nyo lang yung pulsa niya kung saan. Kung nandito man, nandito. Lagi nyo lang kukuhaan. Madali lang. Diba? Pero dapat, basta lagi wala mo na headset at nakipag-uusap habang kumukuha ka. Kunwari, baka fake lang pala yun. Diba? Pag sinulat mo yung family, hihimatay na sa sobrang mali na pagsulat mo dyan, tinakbo na sa hospital. Diba? Tapos sa kanyo siya i-re-record. Dapat, ang una-una matuto kayo mag-concentrate. Kasi kahit ang family nandiyan, nakipag-uusap, kayo nakakonsentrate. Kung sabaga yung utak nyo, hatiin nyo. Yung isa makikinig sa family. Kasi minsan ang pasyente nagsasalita yan eh. O, minsan may pasyenteng madaldal. Madaldal pa sa akin. So, dapat ganun. Tapos yung sa kamay, kahit habang nagdadaldal siya, hatiin nyo yung mind nyo, nagbibilang kayo sa isip nyo. Hindi naman pwedeng nasasalita ang pasyente, magsalita ko. Ano po? Nag-distract naman siya, di ba? That's why you let you count for your own mind only. Looking in for lagi may mga for.
Sayang, nagpok na ng isa, diba? Pinok mo na, diba? You pok ready one, take out the other one. Take out. Change it. Take out. Make sure. Careful, listen. Make sure if you take the blood sugar, make sure you have a rest, a dustbin or plastic to put, to throw all the rubbish, okay? Just don't allow just like that. Make sure because don't touch, last I told you, don't touch the blood of the patient. Especially if you're going duty in the hospital. Don't touch because you don't know the blood. If you take care of the other people, you must take care of yourself first. Before the other people. Okay? Before you touch it, the uncle, this one in the hand, it's so soft, right? So maybe you must put the two or three. Just change this one because that one later it's become an error. That's one, the one tendency that the tips it's become error. That's why you tell, ay, why error? Because this one you stay long outside. And then this one, if you take out this one, make sure you always close again. So you ready that one. After you ready, you wipe ready, then you take this one and then you put. Yun sabi ko naman eh, normal lang. Ano lang naman nila eh. Kung sa baga, exercise ko lang naman nila. Okay, take this one. O yan, four. Okay lang, three. Lagay mo sa three, sayang. Okay, yan. Okay, ready na yun siya, di ba? O take this one and then put there. The swab, make sure this one, don't put everything. You put here, up. Sure, don't touch this one. If you take this one, must you take, don't, no need to touch here because the blood is going here, right? Okay, you must. And then you hold this one. No, here it's a nice technique that you hold this, you hold like that, sayang. You hold, no, yeah. That nice technique, you poke here this side because the blood is easy to flow, okay? Just at border,